Hey you, and welcome to another video. If you're new here, my name is Claudia and I do all beauty related videos. If so, makeup, skincare, hair, you name it. So if that sounds like something you're interested in, then stick around and hit that subscribe button. So today we're talking about June favorites, you know, the month where the sun is shining and everything is just perfect. I have a lot of goodies today with different price tags and areas, and they perform in different ways. So we're just gonna get right into the first product. We're gonna start with the body. So the first product I have is this Avant Garden Air Body Lotion from Other Stories. So this is a great product for those of you who hate the process of moisturizing, but still don't want that flaky, scaly skin on your legs, and you wanna look plump and moisturized, and you want to take care of your skin. It comes in this really, really handy pump bottle, just applies smoothly and sinks in very, very quickly, as well as just, it just leaves your skin so smooth, like you literally just applied silk all over your body. And the best part is that it's scented with tangerine, a little bit of patchouli, as well as a veil of violets. Yeah, it's violet. It smells absolutely amazing. Like, oh my god, there is nothing like this. It's so summery, it's fresh, it almost smells like luxury in a bottle, you know. Have you tried the Other Stories products? Let me know in the comments down below which one of there are your favorites if you've tried them. And if you haven't, then let me know which one is your favorite moisturizer right now so I can go check it out and maybe get it for my next one, because I have like this much left of this one. So I've been going through it quite quickly. So this next product that I've been loving is this Orisa highlighter in the color Champagne Pearl. And the thing is, I don't use this for my face. I actually use it for my body because it's way too dark for my face and it won't really give me that really poppy effect. It will be more like a bronzer in a way. It has this really beautiful rosy gold shimmer to it. You can just see like the color here, it's almost like a blush, but it does give you the most stunning shimmer. I use this all over my body. I use it for a kick on my shoulder, on my collarbone, sometimes on my legs, as well as like all those high points that I just want to highlight and get a little bit of a kick, because my bodies tend to get a little bit darker than my face. It's just a product that really makes the skin on your body look as healthy as the skin on your face. If you're anything like me, then you will probably be taking care of your face and like your décolletage, but then when it comes to your body, you're like, oh, do I really need to moisturize? Do I really need to do this? Do I really need to do that? Yes, you do. But if you use this on those days where like you feel a little bit dull, you might be a little bit pale, it's just going to kick it up a notch and really make the skin on your body look as fresh as the skin on your face. Next up, we're moving on to hands, and who doesn't want fresh nails and really beautiful nails and hands and all there is? And I'm actually going to go through a couple of H&M products because I've been dying for their products lately. And the first product from H&M is this Instant Cuticle Care Dip and Twist Almond Oil with Vitamin E. And as you can see, I've used this quite a lot because the sticker on it has started to flake off. But nonetheless, it is a great oil, and it is one of those twist and dip and twist kinds of bottles. So you can just see that it has this really tiny sponge in here, and you just put in your nails and then you just twist like so. And you're just going to get a really nice moisturizer for your hands. This product, you guys, has really, really been saving my nails. I am in love with it. It contains a lot of fatty acids that will help the skin to replenish its surface, as well as really just keep that moisture in it. And it also contains almond oil. And almond oil is an oil that will really just help your skin with moisture. And if you know me, then you know that I love my almond oil, and it's really, really great. And the best part is that it smells absolutely divine. So I use this by dipping my fingers into it every single evening before I go to bed, and it really gives my hands some moisture. I almost use it like a hand cream combined with a cuticle oil. And then I also use this before I start painting my nails. So after I remove my nail polish, I will dip into this and I will just keep it on my hands for about 10 minutes before wiping any excess off, and then I will paint my nails just to get the bed of my nails to get this really extra moisture. So I love this and I highly recommend it. And it's like $5 or something. So it's really, really good, and it will keep you for a long, long time. And then we have this little beauty right here, which is the H&M nail polish. And this is the shade Sunny Side Up. And I've been obsessed with this color. I'm telling you, obsessed. I love just how It reminds me of the sunshine and summer. It just makes me so happy to wear this on my nails. I don't have it today, but I did all last week. And the best part with these nail polishes is that they are quite affordable. They're like $4 to $5, depending on which one you're getting. They have different kinds and they don't flake on you. They are really opaque on the first coat and they dry quite quickly. So I am very happy with these. And I've realized that since buying the H&M nail polish, that's been my go-to. So I rarely go to Opie or Mavale, I think they're called. So I've just been going to H&M and they have so many colors. So if you want to have summer fresh nails that are a pop of color and just reminds you of happiness and the sun, then pick this guy up. I really believe that you will love it. And lastly, for the H&M series here, we have this instant nail color remover, dip and twist, acetone free. This is also a dip and twist kind of product, so it's the exact same like the cuticle care, and it's just like this really spongy thing in the middle. You just dip your nails and then you twist it. I'm not gonna do it because I painted my nails today, but what's so great about this is that it's acetone free, and acetone is known to strip your nail bed of oil and really give that really flaky and dry surface. So that's why I use this one, because I love it and I think it's so neat to just twist your nail and you don't have to go in with a cotton bud or a cloth and, you know, all the nail polish remover. This is just great, and I've been using this for about 2 months, but for this month I've been using it particularly much. So I'm really happy with this, and there are bigger tubs of it. There are this tiny one that is 60 mil, and I think there's 100 as well. So if your nails are prone to breakage, then skip the acetone and get this H&M little guy right here, because it's really good. So moving on to the face, I've been living for this product. I've had it in my possession for 2 weeks and I use it every single day. It just gives me the nicest tint on my lips and cheek. So, and it's the Trifle Cosmetics Lip and Cheek Jam. This one right here is just the perfect color for anyone out there. I'm telling you, every single person out there can use this. It will just give you this really healthy natural flush of color on your cheeks as well as on your lip. And I'm also wearing it now, and you can just see that almost looking like I've just been to the sun and I'm a little bit flushed and a little bit hot. It's mineral oil free, it doesn't contain any parabens, and it's also gluten free as well as hypoallergenic. So it's really good for those of you who are sensitive against all of those ingredients, because I know a lot of people are. And the best part is that it lasts for about 10 hours. I literally apply this in the morning and I still have it throughout the evening. The only problem is that I use my fingers to apply it, and you can see that it does stain a little bit, but normally this will go away after washing your hands about 2 times. So let me know which one is your favorite cheek product, because I'm obsessed with blushes and tints. Now for a product you've probably already seen on my channel, and it's the Huda Beauty Legit Lash Mascara. I am obsessed with this stuff for reals. I do have a review on what I think about this product, and like really in depth. You can see it. I've been wearing it for 10 hours and all there is. I'm going to link it in the right corner in this video. You can pause this video and go watch that and then come back if you want to. I really love this mascara. I do have it on me today. As you can see, my lashes are very, very long. And yeah, right? So I love this. I've been obsessed with it throughout the whole of June. I am moving on to face products. So this next product is this Korean mask from Clears. It's the Freshly Juiced Vitamin E Mask. This mask, there are no words. I am speechless. This mask is literally, I think, the best mask that I bought this year. It is so plumping and moisturizing, and it just makes you shine like nothing else. I apply this mask before going to bed in the evening, and when I wake up, and all the irritation and blemishes and redness has literally just disappeared from my face. It's like this really miracle mask, and it contains vitamin E as well as niacinamide. And niacinamide is literally my favorite product throughout, like from this year as well. It helps with oil control, it helps with inflammation, it really calms your skin down, and it's just like a very, very good ingredients, and both of them are very good. Vitamin E is an antioxidant, really boosts your skin and it gives you radiance and it just makes you glow. You can use this as a mask or as a moisturizer if you want to. I use it as a mask most of the time, but sometimes I use it as a moisturizer. If I feel my skin is dry in the morning, I will go in with this before I use my sunscreen. So this is one of those products that I highly recommend. It comes in this little gel format. So it is quite like, I can turn it upside down and it's not gonna go out, fall out, because it is like a gel. It also smells very fresh. It's like almost like a cucumber and green tea kind of scent. I don't really know what the scent is, but it's just super fresh. It just reminds me of a spa. So I would recommend this product. If anything of all the products I mentioned today, this is the product you should pick up, because it's going to give your skin the best moisture you've ever had. And it's going to help with all the blemishes and all the irritation and redness and all that jazz. So pick this guy up. We have the final product of the day, and this is something that I think is essential throughout the whole year, and it's this Moisture on the Go Facial Mist from Love and Grief Care and Color. The mist that comes out of the bottle, it's so fine, like it's so satisfying to just spritz it on your face, because you know those mists that when you spray, you get these really tiny drops of water all over your face, and it just feels like someone is spitting on your face, really. This one won't give you that. It will just cover your face with the most beautiful mist, almost like you're using a steamer. And this is a combination between a mist and a toner. So you can choose to use this right after you wash your face, like a pH balancer, or you can also use this on the go throughout the day to just really kick up the moisture on your skin. If you use this continuously, you will get the most beautiful glow. I use this every single day, and I'm obsessed with it. I have it on my desk, on the office desk, and I just spritz my face all the time, and so I even have one in my purse because I do love the mist. I love how it smells. It also contains niacinamide again and vitamin B, C, as well as E. So it is very, very calming for the skin. So I love this. I think that I'm just gonna spritz my face a little bit more. I do spritz my décolletage as well. So it's just a great mist for summer because it will cool, calm, and moisturize your skin when you are in need of it. But that, you guys, was the last product of the day. Those are the products that I've been loving all June. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Comment down below which one is your favorite product, because I would love to know if you've tried any of these products and what are your favorite June products, really. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate having you here. And don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye! To say